Hello, Phelps. Here we are. It's day 5 of distance learning, Monday, March 30th. Hey, and again, a reminder to you that we are one school community, just virtually connected. Today, we've got some updates and some reminders. Remember that our class schedule begins today. We also want to talk about tech needs, and we'll have some reminders about packet pickup and Office 365. So again, today, Monday, March 30th, our class schedule begins. Today is a B day, then Tuesday will be an A day, and then we'll follow that pattern going forward with first period beginning at 9 o'clock, second period beginning at 10 o'clock, third period beginning at 11 o'clock. We'll take a lunch break from 12 to 1, fourth period beginning at 1 o'clock, and then teachers having office hours from 2 to 3. If you have tech needs, if you're having challenges with devices or internet connection, please let us know. Contact me or Ms. Jefferson. You see our email addresses there. Reminder, packet pickup will be on Tuesday, March 31st and Wednesday, April 1st from 8:30 in the morning to 2:30 in the afternoon at Phelps. Just a reminder, all content is available online. So it's not necessary to come up unless you'd like to or you find that that's most helpful for you. We will work to maintain social distancing and we'll use a different process this time than we used last time. We do ask that you be patient and do afford yourself some time for this to occur. Again, Office 365 is going to be really important to you. Much of your learning and your content will be delivered through Microsoft Teams, and you access that through your Office 365 account. We've shared a number of different resources with you to help you with that. The short gist is your username is your student ID, your password is your birthday. If you have any challenges, please reach out to your teachers. We love you and we miss you very, very much. Again, this is day 5. Have a great day 5.